Only 2 days now until the State of the Union address in Washington, D.C., and this year, a Sacramento veteran, a wounded warrior who served two tours in Iraq, will be in attendance as President Obama is laying out his agenda for the country.
I look forward to hearing America's continued support for all veterans from all wars.
Matthew Cecattos is going to be attending as a special guest of Representative Ami Bera. KCRA3's Claire Dwan spoke with Cecattos tonight about what it means to him.
Tuesday will be Matthew Cecattos' first time listening to the State of the Union address in person.
I'm very excited. I'm honored to be even in the room and be part of the conversation.
He was there for President Obama's inauguration.
It's a Christmas morning all over again. Opening it at one time allows me to step, take a look back at the large picture and get the macro view on how the president believes the government should, what they should be focusing on for the next year.
Cecattos was inspired to join the Army after the September 11th attacks and was deployed to Iraq.
We did the push to Baghdad to control Baghdad, and with what happened and trying to control the looting at nighttime, as well as trying to win the hearts and minds and go out and give people water and give people electricity or help escort little girls to school.
He was deployed to Iraq a second time in 2005 and remembers what happened on National Airborne Day.
They were responding to a call that another unit had been ambushed and was in trouble, and as the closest people to can respond to that at that time, we decided to take that risk, and that's when I was injured.
Cecattos was shot in the leg and returned to the U.S. suffering from not only physical challenges, but also post-traumatic stress disorder. What he gained, though, was resolve.
Though I was injured in Iraq, and that's something that will always define my life, I wanted to define my life on my terms.
So Cecattos attended Sacramento State on the GI Bill and now helps veterans in Representative Bera's office as part of the Wounded Warriors Project.
And I like to take on more work and send people to the right resources because I understand what it's like to be depressed. I understand what it's like to feel alone, either from the VA or from your own family unit.
Cecattos hopes the president will talk about resources for veterans.
And I'm very excited to hear it and then also be a part of it in the congressman's office and implementing all positive changes for veterans.
In Sacramento, Claire Dwan, KCRA 3 News.
Cecattos just earned a master's degree from Pennsylvania State in Foreign Affairs and Public Policy.